Guys, today we're gonna remove the door actuator for this 2007 Honda CR-V. So we're gonna remove this actuator here. So as you can hear, it's not working anymore. So just stick around, guys, and I'm gonna show you how to do it. Okay guys, so first time we're gonna remove this cover here, this cover here, this one here, and the one down there. So you can see we're gonna use this little tool here. Got two bolts there. Remove this cover there. One there. And we'll remove one there too. So we got one more there. So we have 2, 3, 4, and 5 bolts screws to remove. not to remove. This part here, I'm gonna grab here like this to remove these clips. Let's put it on the side and have to remove the connector. Just remove that door panel. Okay, put it on the top. Alright, so now we have to remove this plastic here to remove this right there. Cambio de aceite y rotación de llantas, ¿no?
Sí, a esta puerta de tren.
Sí.
Y un ruido, ¿eh?
Sí.
Voy a decir, vale, que está arrancado.
So we have here the new part right there. So to remove this one, as you can see there, let's see here, you have to remove this one. So you stick your hand here. There you go. And with your finger. is use a screwdriver. There you go. Okay. So now we're gonna remove this bolt here. This bolt here, and these three bolts here. So to remove this bolt, we're gonna use this tool here. one, so we have to remove this cover here. So I'm gonna show you how.
Martin!
This one here too. Okay. So as you can see, I have to remove this and this one here. This one gets filled. Okay. And this one, another thing too.
Con esa transmisión así craquea y le pusieron pega y como quiera.
No, no le vete para esta troca, nomás no le va a hacer cambio de aceite.
So as you can see, it's ready to put it back together. So this one is not dripping anymore. So let's put everything here. Take your time, guys. This one, huh? show you. There, so I'm gonna close. Show you. There you go. Okay. So now we connect the electrical part. The ball here. Put the ball there. Okay, so now we put everything back together. Here's the working. Thank you. There you go. Yeah. It's working. Yeah. For now.